Okay. Here we go. Achievement unlocked. First stage. The game is not gonna like that. Okay, so yep, there it is. Cool. Let's see if there's any others. I might have missed one. I doubt it though. Let's see, I'm surprised they wouldn't have added one on this one as well. Okay, cool. First escalation for New Zealand. That'll be nice. Oh, okay. So he can't die. Spooky bat. Okay. Too bad it's not a level 5. I don't think they're ever gonna do a level 5. They've all been level 3s. What happened to my... Oh, okay, there it is. That one spot was probably the best. I've never seen one with a flashlight before, that's new. There is one. What is this, Doctor Who? What's different? They didn't change anything. That's not an escalation. Unless everyone around is different. Okay, the bed has been moved. Oh, there it is. Okay, so it just didn't load. So they moved him, okay, so I hit the wrong person. If I push him off, he's gonna die. Sick. I think there's only yeah, there is one to the garage. It's escalated quite a bit. I don't know how I survived that. Mattress. Actually, I'll just knock that dude out as well. There it is. I don't know how they saw that. Dude was far away. Okay, so when I knock him out, he becomes the other dude. Whoa, they're watching. How are you doing? The hybrid, thank you for following. I can't believe you didn't see me.
No.
I'd like to get 5 stars, so I'm gonna restart that. I was a little impatient. How are you doing? Didn't realize where he stopped. I guess I could have just went in there. Too bad there's no easy way down. Or there is. No? I can't climb that, can I? Just the third level, or second level.
Hey you, what seems to be the problem?
Suspect is in the garage!
Oh, it was a good try. Really, I can't go all the way up. That's a shame. I might hit that.
That was not worth the agitation. How much did the boss loot from that cross guy? Was it 3 billion?
Okay, everything's good. Ideas to who's the perp.
Sorry, I couldn't make him out.
Oh, come on. Seriously?
Command! Command! You there?
Down.
Victim didn't get a chance to ID the bastard. Still in the blind, command.
And I have nothing to report from my current location. I'm over.
Got nothing.
Okay.
thought I would get away with that. Just being impatient. Not sure which one's faster. They look about the same speed. Making far too many mistakes. I'm hesitating a lot. Should just commit.
that or she shot me over.
Wow, I was seconds away from... So he must have saw me and whacked this other dude. was so close to getting the 5 stars the first time. Or maybe the first time, but definitely that last time I was gonna do it, I got sidetracked with the fucking bone or whatever it was. I can't imagine what the third level is going to be. I need to cling to the wall as much as possible. I don't know why I went for X instead of A. Nope, he's not gonna hear me. Really trying for the 5 stars. Because I'm gonna have to do the same exact thing for the 3rd level. It's really hard to tell if I'm moving faster on either one of these. Really? You didn't even get spooked from that? Don't know why I tried to open the door. It's already open. I guess I gotta change my timing. I can't be too quick then. So I'm gonna have to baseball bat him when he's at the circle. So that pretty much when everything works out. Fucking struggle to get that fucking bat. See if this spot works.
Probably nothing.
Let's see if that works. I can't imagine how much worse the third level is. If anything, it's gotta have a time limit. Like, I have to do each one. I just... someone heard that. So fast enough. I didn't cling to the walls as hard. It's really hard. Okay, so it's not about when I push him, because it's the other dude that the second I get into the base, he starts heading over to the ledge, and that's how he sees it. So I have to wait for a couple seconds for him to not be there. So it doesn't matter how long it takes me over here, because jump over it.
Whoa, what a shock. What? Hey, I need some help over here. Oh god, this show.
I forgot I could throw it. It didn't even cross my mind. Oh, he's got a dog.
Actually, this is Alma's old safe house. Bonnie and Clyde.
Oh, to wait for him to... The dude overlooks the ledge. There he is. I think he's the one that's been spotting the body when I'm dragging it as well. Yeah. He's been my pain in the ass this entire time. I'll let him pick up the gun. He should see it. He's not gonna pick up the gun. That's... Wow, he didn't see it. This is the second level, which was kind of ridiculous. Now I'm playing the third one. That was kind of ridiculous. I can't imagine how ridiculous the third one's going to be. All guards? Holy shit. This is gonna be a long one. Alright. Wow. Thanks for watching. Alright, let's see how well this goes. And let's find the bat again. Might as well strangle this one.
What?
I like getting 5 stars, and I was behind him. He just kind of flipped around. Try that again. Oh man, there's 24 of them. Brutal. I don't care if they'll pick up the guns. Hello, thank you for watching. Give me a second. I'll read your text in a second. Alright, do I have a... I don't know what you're saying. Is it a seeker you're saying? I hate how bad my eyes are. Let me open up the app. can't see the chat. Of course. I don't know what your question is. Did they move the bat again? Oh no, they didn't. It's a different spot. Oh, I do have a tranquilizer gun. I'm not sure if I have the tranquilizer gun. I have the silver ball, which I like using. It's my usual. I'm not sure if I have... I'm pretty certain I have a tranquilizer gun. Got that a while ago. Let's make sure. No one finds that. He should be safe.
Excuse me?
You're excused.
We might have a possible disturbance. Or else it's just Max.
I thought he was gonna turn around, he just stood there. I gotta do this again. You know, the tranquilizer gun might be a good idea. Though, I don't know how many rounds I'll have with that. Oh, they haven't died. Well, they'll die if no one finds them. They'll starve to death. Really, you didn't hear that? How rude. There we go.
Maximilian.
Those grave diggers. Okay, they didn't see me. Good. Okay, I'll get you first.
Okay.
this again.
Worst timing. How's your day going?
What?
Your flashlight is shining me down. Okay, this spot looks good. No bodies. He didn't hear it. He still didn't hear it. I'll just make him come over here. There you go. I can't do it now. Oh, I can. That worked out. Now he's gonna stand right there, and hopefully he doesn't jump off if too much time goes by. Also have to worry about the guard that'll be up there. See if I'm quick enough. I can't believe he didn't see that. He is looking at his mattress anyway, so. That that's not what I want. Then I might as well drop it over here. I'm not even halfway down. Oh, fine. I was trying to sneak around to the back. Go the long way. Damn. What really sucks is the mission borders. I can't even see them, so I don't know how close I am. That I have to turn back. That set me back quite a bit. Really? I was completely behind him. This game can be so sensitive. It annoyed me so much in Hitman 1. I thought they would fix that. And they didn't. You, like, have to be perfectly behind them, or it doesn't count. I don't know why it went for the tranquilizer gun. Since I restarted, I should have just replanned it. If I have to, I'll do that. I'll try to remember. Perfect. Mailboy, thank you for following.
Well, that was exciting.
Stand back. I'll check it out.
No problem. Max?
We have a possible disturbance. Or if Max, move it into a bedroom. Max?
Stop.
Was that it?
Bah.
Damn. Ah, I should have replanned it. I'll replan it. Let's see if I can use that tranquilizer gun instead. Okay, let's see. No, I don't think I have it. Or nope. Don't even have a taser. Could have sworn I had one. See, it might be. Well, no, I. No, I guess I don't have one. That's a shame. I guess I'll have to unlock it. Oh well. Yeah, I guess I could have went with a melee weapon, but I like having my handy lockpick, and the quarters really help. It's kind of my usual get-to. Shouldn't have gotten greedy. How are you doing?
Oh, yeah.
I nearly fucked that up.
Looking into some unusual noises in my sector. Could be wildlife.
Yeah, that'll work. Use a fish for a while.
Okay, everything's good.
Hey,
didn't lock onto him.
Huh.
Yeah, it is weird, huh?
Max? Max, where are you?
No. I'm not sure if it won't come this way. Okay, good. I'll save him for last.
Okay.
Damn.
I could have sworn.
It's making it really hard for me.
I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
Good, Ching.
Really hate that he's not really well hidden. Come on, game, I'm not leaving. Okay, that's good enough. Oh, cool. Congratulations. I did that, I think, yeah, last year. Well, almost. I haven't completed all the escalations from the first game. I'm saving that for when I have no more to do with this game. So I want to do all the last escalation from each map all in one go. So I've kind of been saving that. Should see that through the reflection, but might be a tranquilizer gun in here. Nope. There it is. I only have one round down. Okay. There's a lockpick. Or two rounds. I have two rounds. That works. I forgot how to reload. There we go. That would be a little too loud.
Excuse me.
You're excused. I need to drop this gun off. I don't need it. Do you not s-
Nice.
Wow, I got lucky on that. I assumed he wasn't gonna pick up the freaking coin. You know what? That tranquilizer gun might have worked for the roof. I just forgot about those two guys who like to chit chat. That was probably what the gun was for. Oh well. Two of them. Oh, that's right. Oh, they must be way out there. Okay. So there's a couple more I missed. Go get those guys before I deal with the roof. So those two guards are going to be the roughest. I don't have my fish anymore. That sucks. You still have a family. They just don't have you. Let's get that coin back. Oh, I never picked up that coin. That sucks. Let's see if I can find some driftwood. Oh, those guys count too? I didn't realize they were guards. That they were just really?
Did you mind? Check it out.
Got it.
I have a squeak toy. Damn, really? Hate to restart, but I want my 5 stars. I forgot that soft stuff don't kill or knock out. They just... I completely forgot about that. I don't normally pacify people with fruit. What a waste of time. I should have replanned it and just grabbed my melee weapon, but oh well. Well, I can do it now, since this game is so fidgety. Sure, I'll sacrifice that. I'll just go around the locked doors. We'll go with that.
Someone should go and see. Now.
Absolutely.
Oh, that's just an exit. That sucks. No one saw me.
Thank you.
We have a possible disturbance. Or it could just be Max.
I should get a penalty for disrupting his mic check. As they know there's something wrong now. I knew he was going to come back. Let me find right here.
Animal again.
I found one of the shotguns. Sucks. Yeah, I should be able to.
Man, I just heard. I don't know, something. It might be that fucking monster of the trainer. Why does this always happen? Why does this always happen? What? Man, I think we got a problem here. Somebody is.
Glad it can't see the freaking see through the glass. Making mistakes here, I don't like that. Surprised he doesn't see me.
Ah.
Hello, thanks for watching. There's a guard out there I missed. One of them found a weapon. I'm glad they didn't see a body next to it. Here he is. Let's go get him. Man, he's way out there. Oh man, are they waking up? Or am I just... I will see. I might have just missed him. I looked at my radar and assumed someone was coming at me, but... he was on the second floor. Or the roof. Might be the roof dude. Okay, okay, him first. That would have been better. Because he's looking away. That's how you do it. Having a terrible nightmare, aren't you? Was fun. A lot of work for an escalation. It's a hell of a work. Got my 5 stars. That's neat. Cool. So I'll end my stream today. I will be back my normal time tomorrow with most likely Borderlands 3. Thank you for the follow. Thanks for the watch. May the force be with you.